Okay, we're gonna try our chipping session, and we're gonna start off with new ball. We're using Skytrak version 4.0 beta, not the 4.02 that was newly released. I started having problems with that, but we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna use the 4.0 beta, which I've had a lot of success with.